Good morning, Oak Crest students. This is Mr. Tressel. Welcome to day one of distance learning. I know this is not something we were expecting, but it is something that we are all very capable of making sure it goes well. We are all prepared to be read, to be respectful and responsible, to be excellent at doing our work even from afar, and to be dependable and be the ones that are in charge of our learning for a little while. Today you're going to be meeting with your teachers very soon, and they're going to talk about what your week is going to look like for distance learning. I am very confident that your teachers are going to make this a great learning week, but more importantly, you as students are going to not let your learning stop. You know how valuable school is and that we need to keep getting better every day. Reminder, as a distance learner, it is your responsibility to attend all online Zoom lessons, to turn in all work that is assigned to you. It's also your responsibility to be an advocate for yourself and to ask for help when needed. Teachers will be checking Schoology messages and they're going to have Zoom sessions for help. It is your responsibility to be a part of those. I know that you can do it. We have to continue to be read when it comes to how we treat other people too. So on our Zooms, we are going to be engaged, we're going to be kind, our cameras are going to be on, and we are going to be preparing for a great day of learning. I highly recommend you find a routine, a location, and a way to make distance learning work for you. We are here for you. I'm here for you if you need anything, and your parents are there for you also. But it's not their job to do the learning. You will have to do the hard work. We will get through this week, and we will make sure that we have a plan for continuing to be safe and healthy and to continue learning in the way that is best for all of us. Have a great day. There will be some work today, but most of it will start getting really in-depth tomorrow. Thank you. Be you. Be read. Right.